Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video today we will see how to delete photos or videos from WhatsApp permanently. This method will work in iPhone and Android both. But before that, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then go ahead and please subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free. So let me go ahead and open WhatsApp at first. Now if I want to delete photo with this chat, I will tap on the photo and then select delete icon at the top here and then delete for me. But suppose if you have received a photo in a group, then in that case also select the photo, delete, and then delete for me. So this is the first step. You have deleted the photos from the WhatsApp application, but you have to remember that by default whatever the photos you have got in WhatsApp application, it will be stored in the photo gallery of your device. So what you do, go ahead and open gallery. Now scroll down and then we will go to WhatsApp images. So the photos which you will delete from WhatsApp application, those photos will also be downloaded in this WhatsApp images folder inside the picture gallery. So what you will do, you will delete these photos from here. Then select move to recycle bin. This means the photos still is not deleted from your device. So go back, then go to these three dotted icons and go to recycle bin. So you will see the deleted photos in the recycle bin. Now this will be your last chance to restore the photos that you have deleted from WhatsApp application. Or else if you want to finally delete them permanently from your device, select those photos. To restore, select the restore button. To delete, select delete and then delete. So finally you have deleted the pictures that you have got in WhatsApp chat from the device. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.